Well, the number of children hospitalized for suicide attempts has more than doubled in the past 10 years.
Yeah, the findings of a new study suggest that school stress may play a role. Health reporter Haley Hernandez is here now with more. This is a pretty scary study.
It definitely is. Like, really troubling news out today. But research shows a growing number of young people thinking about taking their own lives. Vanderbilt researchers say the problem seems to spike in the fall when school starts. It's unclear whether the problem is school stress or that teachers are paying attention and referring kids for help. Outside experts say schools should actively teach kids how to manage and cope with stress. The best advice for parents is simply to talk with your kids.
There is this fear that if you talk about suicide or you talk about depression, that somehow you'll encourage a kid to do that, and we know that that's not the case.
The American Academy of Pediatrics says doctors should routinely screen children over age 12 for depression. NBC's Cynthia McFadden will have more on this coming up on Today. And more reasons to get a good night's sleep. A study in the UK found maintaining a daily rhythm is important to your mental health. People with irregular sleep cycles may be more prone to depression and bipolar disorder. People who stayed up late or napped a lot during the day were more likely to have mood swings and depression.